week's meal prep. Double Time Fitness, we got a ground turkey. We're gonna do a little brown rice. We're gonna do a little stir fry. Come check me out. The brown rice that I had is in the last video. Ground turkey. That's that 93.7. Got a bag of stir fry. So this is what we're gonna whip up today. Follow me back. Got this ready. Got this going. Oh, also gotta say hello to my cameraman this week. What's going on, sir? Wipe your lips, you just got done eating. Grease him out. You dabbing? Okay. Well, state your name.
Jaden Davis, first name command, the oldest son, 13 years old.
Alright, his birthday was yesterday. He here with Pops. About to get it on. I don't know what that little... Okay. Alright, so we're back. We got two pans going at one time. This is two packs. And I got my third one over here. Good thing that you need to understand when you're cooking is to not cross your swords. And by meaning that, if you started off cooking this raw, once it gets finished, you can come back over here. But if you're doing it at the same time like I am, you can't go back and forth because this is not cooked and this is, I'd say about a good 85% done. So you gotta make sure you do that. Doing two at the same time, you gotta make sure you whip it right. Now, here's our stir fry. This is half of the pack. That's how we're looking right now. I'm gonna get that over here. I'm gonna put them up in here. Right, like I said, this week, stir fry. Try to get about a good 2 ounces in there. Sometimes it's hard to. Bam, here we go. Take that off. Put it in the pot and repeat. Make sure you get everything in the pot. Okay, I'm gonna go back down. Zero it out. There you go. Come back over here. Put another two. Roll it back over down. Simple as that. So bam. Now we're back at it. It's 2 ounces. 16 containers. Normally it takes me to about Saturday morning. If I do it on a Sunday night and start on a Monday, so about a good week worth. Then that lines up right with my cheat meal, so or cheat day on the food. So ground turkey, cooked all the way through. I think I'm gonna go 3 ounces this week. A lot of people ask me, how do I choose the ounces? It's a feel thing. You feel your body out. Some weeks I want more, some weeks I want less. So we have three. Play with it sometime. But working on a program for bigger guys when it comes to meal prepping, because I know this is a subject that needs to be touched on a little bit more. And that's what we do over here at Double Time. Give people what you want. You gotta play with it sometimes. Sometimes it just can't, you just can't. Oh, that's what it is. That's sitting on there. That's about a talking and doing two things at the same time happens. Come on, come on, give me that three. Oh, there we go. All right. You gotta do that 15 more times. Put together well. 3 ounces of ground turkey and 2 ounces of stir-fried mixed vegetables. That's good. So normally I'd be done, but I do brown rice for like my first meal. So this roll right here normally is my brown rice roll. So got that over here all cooked up. Take a spoon, it's still hot. Yep, a little bit over. complete. And like I said, it's that breakfast roll right there. Brown rice. And we're back here. So I'm all complete over here, you know, still got some more cooking. I got Jay with me now, so I got a little extra for him so he can eat it for the kids and hopefully Elijah. AKA Chevy will be over here later this week. Summertime with the boys, so something you can do with the family. It doesn't necessarily have to be high end. You don't gotta go to Chipotle and do all that. Cook this for a week and, you know, switch it up. So hope you like the video. Keep on the grind, comment, like, subscribe. Oh, and also we got t-shirts coming.